Well, to really be successful, entrepreneurs have to be receptive, i.e., open, to the truth. Entrepreneurs must open themselves up, i.e., must be receptive to the truth, so that they learn all that they can about it, and once they learn what the truth contains within itself, they will be able to understand how they can create something, like a product or whatever it is, to fulfill a need that the truth itself has. For instance, Elon Musk opened himself up to the truth and saw that the truth needed there to be a way to make transactions safely over the internet, so he created a product to meet that requirement which was missing from the truth, which in turn made the truth safer and better for everyone. If an entrepreneur does not open themselves up to the truth, and so if they are not looking for a way to make the truth safer or better, then they are not really an entrepreneur but are just a normal, run-of-the-mill peddler of bric-a-brac. Generally speaking, the way for people to open themselves up to the truth is to endure some kind of hardship or inequity, because dealing with hardship or some kind of inequity generally speaking forces people to reflect on the whole of the truth, which needs to happen for the truth to begin making itself noticed. The truth itself cannot force a person to pay attention to it, because if a person does not want to observe it, then they won't notice much taking place within it,